It's Carrie, and I'm going to be doing some deco patch today. I'm sure you've all seen those little cardboard models like this one, which is what I'm doing today, that you cover in paper. And this one's actually going to be a present for a special someone, so I'm not releasing this video until after Christmas. Now, if you are going to do this, you shouldn't get lazy like I did and forget to clean your brush, because when I tried this for the first time, I've got to clean the brush, it's super strong glue, and now I'm really struggling to get the brush to separate. I've been working on it about 5 minutes now, but I've just got to work with it now, so let's get into it. I have decided that I'm going to be using these two papers, this one for the puppy's fur and this one as a sort of pajama onesie type thing. And the way that you start this off is very simple. You just take the glue, spread it on. Normally it's with a much better brush than this, as I mentioned earlier. And then you take the paper, rip it into whatever size piece is appropriate, pop it on, and then go back over it again. Now I'm using a glossy glue so that it'll all be shiny when it's all dry. And it's as simple as that. And these things take so long that I am going to skip over some parts. I'll show you the significant bits, different stages of covering this little puppy, and I'll see you in a minute. Now you can start to see on the back here that it's starting to dry clear, leaving a bit of a gold sheen from the paper. The rest of it is still looking fairly white. But just to show you how you go around corners with this. So if we put some of the glue around here. Take this little bit, pop it over there, bend it round. Now you need to use quite a bit more glue on this. Just start with the solid part and then just gently wipe around it. As you go. It's not easy doing this so that you can see it on the camera. There we are. That's how you go around corners. I have now finished all of the golden furry bits, and I'm just getting ready to pop a onesie on the puppy. So that was decorating this little puppy. So you can see he's wearing a bit of a onesie. I just think he's absolutely adorable. I am considering putting a Sharpie face on the little fellow. But yes, other than drying and possibly popping on a couple of little eyes, that is Deco Patch. And in a moment, I'm going to be covering this jar as well as part of a Christmas present for a different person. And I'll show you that one at the very end. But that's the principle. Very easy. Merry Christmas.